Romania is joined in the north for like 30 seconds, like in the death. Join us. Romania's on our side! Our forts. Is Germany trying to keep? That's not good. Is Germany trying to keep? Oh, shit. Oh, no, please. No. You don't want to. No, you don't want that. Rather unwise! Wait a second. Try to claim the Sudeten one. What? Why? Why? At least we'll have Italy to help. Germany seems astoundingly peaceable today. What is going on here? Encircled, but that's what? Can the nationalists win? I think not. I'm waiting for the shutdown. Italy, do not join the Axis. How about instead you join us, please? Don't know why I keep on doing this. I'm just gonna. But the plan is to let these fools kill themselves on the Maginot Line. And then utterly wreck them in a forward push. do this. I'm gonna... Italy, love me. Search and destroy everyone. Absolutely everyone. Proper naval management. Logistics. Unpause. Poor nationalists. Let all of this happen, and we should be in tippy-top shape. France shall stand firm. Our military is going to get creamed, but we have Italy, so we're fine. Soviet divisions, come on. Properly manage. But at least we're making good progress. Also, Merry Christmas, guys, and all that jazz. Thailand joined the Allies, lovely. We'll stand for liberty. Oh, a historical slogan. Portugal will protect. Thank you. Yugoslavia is in a faction with us. Now, if war is declared, we actually, I think we outnumber. Oh! Okay! Do this! There are two majors in the faction. Are they even hitting us right now? Are they even, like...
Yeah, they belong. Bougez-vous. Paré. Bougez-vous. Paré.
Oh, thanks, Soviets. Portugal, join us. Do that. Wait, are we actually making an advance? Oh wow, they are absolutely. Thank you. Thanks. Jeez, man. Just pushing their lines apart. We're losing manpower. Fall back.
Gardez vos distances.
Defend. Retreat.
Gardez vos rangs.
Get away. Who cares if we lose the game's game? Just get away. We're getting steamrolled again. Croatia has capitulated. Armored army. Defense plus 12%.
Continuez d'avancer.
Literally just holding the American on the ground. It's my... Holy crap, did my encirclement trip work? Take the bird. Wait. Confederation Helvetica. Oh, that's Switzerland. Wait. Are the Allies helping us out? Yes! Honey, yes!
Fighters. Not even tanks, we need freaking fighters.
Thanks, South Africa. Go ahead, Kylan. Oh, thanks. Might of the Commonwealth is actually assisting us. And these fools are ripping themselves to shreds on our lines. Dude, plus we've almost won the war already. I mean, if we take it... Heavy collective losses? Yeah, but... I mean, I'm pushing.
vos ordres.
Oui.
Pareil.
Frankfurt will be ours before the day is up. I don't want to hurt you, Britain. I wish you'd serve them for Britain, I like you. So glad to have you, but I don't mind. I mind you, British Malaya.
Let's see, are we taking Frankfurt?
Frankfurt is supposed to be shipping to freaking Axis right now. Oh my god, we are just like, you know, we're actually making games in Germany. This has legitimately never happened before. Changxi has to continue.
Dutch East Indies, I don't want to hurt you. British Raj, I don't want to hurt you either.
We need, like, all the help we can get right now. Air superiority game. Yes, please. Artillery. Yes. I don't plan on doing a conquest game, so I'll take whatever. Push for Berlin!
Aux ordres.
Everyone.
Aux ordres.
Push for Berlin. France is protected.
Push. Attention. Bougez-vous!
Push for Berlin! Okay, let's push for Berlin.
Zelda. Attention. Retraite. Arrêtez.
Let's try that again. We could go anywhere, it doesn't matter if we go there. Yes, Canada, you can have military access.
We're actually making gains still. That this is amazing. Oh, and we've gone past the wrapping up point. I'm gonna end this here now, I've just realized. Bye, guys!